Why can't I be pretty like Alyssa?
Look at her hair. Ew.
Are you stupid? Do your hair right, you ugly loser.
I hope they accept this.
Hey, hun. Why aren't you eating?
I'm not really hungry.
Is everything okay? Is there something going on at school?
No. I'm just having a hard time fitting in.
Well, you made two friends on the first day. You'll be fine.
Okay.
Come on, I'll take you to school today. It looks like it might rain. Hurry up, you're going to be late.
Okay. Hi! Hey, Lindsay! Bye, Lindsay! Huh?
Bye, hon!
Bye, Mom!
Oh my god, I love the hair, Alyssa.
I know.
Okay, so like, my boyfriend and I went to the mall, we got like, stuff.
Ugh, Michelle, you can be such a dumb blonde sometimes.
Shut up, my hair is way better than your sorry ass hair.
She has a point, you really need something done with your hair.
Yeah, we could dye it, like
Blonde?
No!
Brown?
Why not?
Holy crap, look at Lucy!
Ow! Oh,
watch where you're going! Yeah, that's right. Run.
What are you guys looking at? What is wrong with you?
Watch it, ugly, haha.
Kyra, if you don't leave now, I'll tell everyone at school with the little dump you call home.
Good morning, boy. Evan Little School. We have a few things we need to tell you. Today I'll try out for the 7th and 8th grade girls.
Understand that in an ordered pair, X, Y, the X represents horizontal
Sarah,
location,
can I copy your homework?
The Y represents vertical location. Identify the
who does that crap anyways?
Coordinate system in which a point. Hey, no talking while I'm talking, right? Now, I think I'll have you guys do some warm-ups. How about, 749.948 times 8.1 times 395.9.
What the?
Lucy.
296,904.413.
Yes, wow. You're smart for a sixth grader.
Smart? More like an ugly nerd.
So alone, she's in too much pain to survive on her own. The hurt she can't handle overflows to a knife. She writes saves when she throws the pills out. A hero is made. Heroes are made when you make a choice. You could be a hero. Heroes do what's right. You could be a hero. You might save the life. You could be a hero. You could join the fight for what's right. For what's right. For what's right.
What's up? You should come to my house sometime.
Yeah, we should have, like, a party.
Okay.
Yeah.
Kyra, are you walking home?
Yeah.
Okay.
Someone got a birthday. I wonder who. Someone got a birthday.
Hey, Mom. Kyra, Chang, Danny. I'm sick of doing all the work. Okay. No questions asked, just get receipts and write them up. Expenses. Taxes are a bitch these days. Yet the lady and the baby starve waiting for a... So, Mom, what's for dinner?
I don't know. All we have is 3 boxes of mac and cheese and some TV dinners.
Okay.
Things I do for money, I'll never understand.
I didn't get a job today. It's just a marble in the
palm of my... Why don't we save the rest of the day?
But I'm still do it, you brat!
Okay.
I'm home. Dad? Never mind. Dad? Never mind. I'll make dinner myself. Dad, where are you? Are you okay, Dad?